Bhavan's Vidya Mandir, Eroor. Situated in a quiet yet culturally rich part of the city of Kochi, with an area of 23,975.8 square meters. A haven for about 2,220 Bhavanites, guided by an esteemed panel of about 110 teachers and other non-teaching staff. This school is blessed with natural water resources comprising of a well which is about 7 meters deep. The school is situated in the backdrop of the serene backwaters of Kerala, a resource which the whole country is proud of. Water is pumped from this well with the help of a motor that is kept in a shed alongside the well. The motor pumps the water through a main supply pipe to the secondary block, where the water is filtered with the help of two ozone filters and stored in the main 5,000 liter tank, where it is pumped to the primary and secondary blocks. Our school also has two corporation water connections, and we use this water from the Kerala Water Authority for cooking and cleaning purposes. We faced an uphill task to accurately measure the amount of water used, but with meticulous planning and diligence, we succeeded. Our school uses an average of 8,056.62 liters every day, the bulk of which is used for drinking and toilet purpose. We use 2,000 liters for drinking, which is from KWA Corporation water supply. This water is further purified using AquaGuard. We use 1,016.3 liters every day for our hand washing. We calculated this amount by measuring the average of the amount of water used by 5 students and multiplying it with the number of people using the hand wash. Our team methodically and painstakingly recorded the number of people using the hand wash. We used the same method for the toilets too, and calculated that we use 2040.32 liters for the same. An average of 450 students and teachers have their food from the canteen, and we are extremely thankful to the kind and helpful staff of the canteen who work hard to ensure that our stomachs are full. We also use 810 liters for cleaning and 630 liters for laboratory work every day.
While we do not utilize water from the primary block, we use the wastewater from the canteen in our biogas plant, which fuels the canteen. We were all very curious to know the composition and dissolved solutes, if any, of our school water, and with the help of the water testing kit provided to us by the Wipro Earthian team, we fine-tuned our brains into scientific mode and performed various experiments on the different water samples obtained by us. We collected samples of water in different 600 milliliter PET bottles and labeled them from 1 to 4. Samples 1 and 2 were well and corporation water from our primary block, where classes from 1 to 5 are present, and samples 3 and 4 were the well and corporation water from the secondary block. The water samples are found to be odorless. when we tested both well and the water supplied by KWA for microbes, we found out that the well water tested positive. However, we only use the water supplied by the Kerala Water Authority for drinking and cooking purposes. A rainwater harvesting system was already in place in the primary block, and the abundant water that falls on the roof of the main building in this block is transported to the well with the help of pipes. And we can proudly say that we are doing our bit in recharging and rejuvenating the water table in our area. With our limited knowledge in graphics, designing and engineering, we have designed a rainwater harvesting system for our school. Part A is a secondary block where the rooftop already provided with pipes to collect the rainwater, which can be used in the toilets near the canteen. Part B is a senior secondary block, and the water collected from here can be utilized in our chemistry lab. Part C is the Ramakrishna block with classes from 6 to 7, and the water collected from here can be used for the toilet near the playground. We made a rain gauge using a PET bottle and placed it in our school. The amount of rain for the month of October and mid-November was recorded. We also compared the amount of water used by our school and another school in Piravam, a suburb of Kochi, government HSS moneyed. Even though our school had more than 3 times the number of students than GVHSS moneyed, we found out that the amount of water used by a single student of our school was considerably smaller than the amount of water used by a single student in that school per month. A huge factor for this difference was the fact that nearly all the students in their school have their food from the canteen. Also, we found out that there are more number of water leakages in that school, and a significant amount of water was being wasted every day.